Don't steal my catchphrase. Go and get this bitch. Oh, we can do damage, huh? I like it.
To really ask, but it seems you two have already obtained the Emerald Mirror.
Also, isn't it strange of you to keep wandering around a dungeon you've already cleared?
I'm sure you just came here to boast about getting all the treasures before we did.
Of course! You need to learn that I'm much greater than you! In fact, I'm going to beat this knowledge into your bones, Nya!
What? Does she just hate us now?
Hey! I don't get where this conversation's going. Did we do something?
What's wrong? Are you fighting? Oh, panic!
Hey, that's not right! Blonde always says that we need to be nice to each other when we play games!
You know, I get that people can get a little heated when they're being competitive, but that isn't a reason to stop being friends.
I too believe that it is best for fellow gamers to enjoy the game by helping each other and occasionally competing.
Fellow gamers? Helping each other? Princess is supreme in this world! There is no one in existence who could even compete on my level! Do you not understand, Nya? There is a wall between us. A wall between a princess and you commoners. You cannot overcome it, Nya! Kiria! The new function of that tool. We'll try it here.
On actual players? That doesn't feel right.
Stop grumbling and just do it already, Nya!
Right. Everything I do is for your sake, Princess. Always.
Here it is! Here we go, Nya!
What?
They fused and transformed? Their new form. Doesn't it look like that one animal?
You mean a cheetah, right?
That is a monster from the main four goddesses online. It sparked much controversy with the players and was removed completely in version 1.02. It is known as Cheetah.
What? It's that straightforward? You've got to be kidding me.
Yes, it is that straightforward. It is a joke monster that uses a cheetah as a motif, playing off the word cheater. Back when the admins were working on countermeasures for cheaters, they used this cheetah as a sandbag monster in events. At the end of the festival, the GM would fire the cheetah up and explode it as fireworks. That was their cheat eradication campaign.
Huh? What? From the gist of that, these two are...
How perceptive. There was also a particular word in their conversation that I simply could not let go.
Same here. I definitely heard the word tool before. Do you think they have access to a cheat tool?
A cheat? I know what that is. Blonde told us that's a bad thing and we shouldn't use them. Anger!
What? The princess and the prince were bad guys?
Freaking limping down the stairs.
And they turned into a cheetah. Are they seriously doing this for the sake of a pun? Come on!
Ugh!
What are you laughing for, Neptune?
I hate bad
luck. This is hardly the time to... That's
like,
right. You're gonna make me...
Sucks.
Everyone, please, that is quite rude. These two went through quite the... spirited transformations.
And also, cause yeah, almost animal cruelty.
Hey, Uni started it.
Ugh, shouldn't have said anything.
It's just such an awful joke. I couldn't take it. Can't I just laugh a bit?
Hey, don't laugh! Our tool couldn't change how we look! It's not our fault!
You really should watch your mouths. We aren't going to be as kind as we were last time!
Princess, I really don't think this is...
Just shut up and control the thing, Kidia!
We are unparalleled before Goddess is online!
Don't get any closer!
Whoa! Everyone stop staring and start fighting! It'll work out. Please work out. I hope it works out. Alright, everyone! Let's go!
Oh, fuck yeah. That frame was perfect.
You can do damage by all the buttons.
Here! 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 Here!
Wait, do you have $1 on your account?
Oh, I have 10.
Oh, well then we're not getting it.
What?
Oh, just spend it for $10 card.
Why wouldn't you get you? Why?
No. Oh, that's right.
Like a $10 card at the store?
Yeah, there wasn't anyone paying for it. 20.
You couldn't just buy $10?
He wasn't spending 20.
There's no other variation they could have gotten! What the fuck?
It's like he said. Alright.
It goes to 10, 20, the fuck?
I don't know.
There's no $15 card!
It's just hoping you had a dollar in your account. Which is funny because I'm the one with the dollar in their account, so.
Yeah, but it costs $12, you know. Even if you had a dollar. Ooh, get fucking dead.
Be certain that this is the fabled Grim Reaper just yet. Let us see how he moves.
I'm scared. Do we have to fight?
We won't lose. Bring it on.
Ow. Moved my leg too fast.
Huh? He just ran off carrying Cheetah.
That was kind of surreal.
Kania! Cat Princess! Oh, it's no use. They're gone.
What on earth does this mean? Does that monster kidnap players?
Did Kiria and Black Cat Princess become the targets for a boss monster?
No, this seemed a little different. It almost seemed like an ally had come to their rescue.
Yeah. Like Cheetah, that monster is likely being controlled by another cheater.
Perhaps it's best if we reported this to the GM.
Oh, let's call us out.
Absolutely. You know, I feel like I would be able to find peace if I could just see Bouquet's face.
What?
Useless, every one of them.
What?